हेलो गाइस, गुड आफ्टरनून। सो किरण हियर। मैं आ चुका हूँ आज एक्चुअली वन ऑफ दी ओल्डेस्ट रेस्टोरेंट इन मॉरिशस बोल सकते हैं हम। ये 200 प्लस इयर्स पुराना है एक्चुअली। हम कोलिग्स एक्चुअली प्लान करके इधर आ चुके हैं फॉर अ वीकेंड लंच। ये रेस्टोरेंट का नाम है यूरेका। सो इफ यू कैन चेक इट हियर, इट इज़ यूरेका। तो ये बहुत पुराना रेस्टोरेंट है, फ्रेंच एंड मॉरिशियन स्टाइल रेस्टोरेंट है। सो हम आ चुके हैं इधर टू एंजॉय दी मॉरिशियन एज वेल एज द फ्रेंच क्यूसिन। आप लोग देख सकते हैं मेरे पीछे एक्चुअली इतना अच्छा यू नो पहाड़ है एंड यू कैन सी द सीनरी एंड वी आर रियली एंजॉइंग हियर। सो वी कैन गेट इन टू दिस रेस्टोरेंट। आई एम गोइंग टू कवर द एंटायर रेस्टोरेंट इन दिस यूट्यूब ब्लॉग। दिस इज This YouTube video is for about the restaurant, which is older than more than 200 years. So let's get in. So मैं actually बहुत काफ़ी time से vlogs नहीं बना रहा था क्योंकि मुझे time नहीं मिल रहा था and I was too busy. So जब India से Mauritius में shift हो रहा था वो time पे, so अभी मौका मिला मुझे vlog बनाने के लिए। So ये तो entrance है, सब लोग देख सकते हो। Yeah, you can see this is the entrance. It's a kind of a reception, kind of. So owner sir is here.
After boss. And I killed Atif Aslam. You know?
Yeah, yeah.
I killed Atif Aslam in Duri.
Okay.
It's me.
Okay. Main place where rooms are there actually. So now we are going there. सब लोग काफ़ी खुश है एक्चुअली क्योंकि इधर खाना भी अच्छा था। हम खाना खा लिया ऑलरेडी। सो लंच भी बहुत सही था एंड प्लेस भी बहुत अच्छा है, बहुत खूबसूरत है। सो वी ऑल एंजॉइंग। सो भाग्यश्री मैडम कुछ बोल रही है। सो हमारा सुब्रत सर है।
हाय। ये दीदी है जिसके फोन को यूज कर रहा
है। हाँ, ये आकांक्षा जी, आकांक्षा दीदी है।
हाँ,
yeah, let's start. So okay. She is going to explain about this place, historical, all the you know incident or facts. So she is gonna take from here.
So welcome to the house, my Aminda. So here at the back of the house, mm-hmm. and those little houses were servants' quarters long ago. Mm-hmm. So the house has been built in 1836 mm-hmm. by an Englishman called Mr. Carr, mm-hmm. and then bought by the French Le Clézio family in 1856. Mm-hmm. Now it's a private house. It belonged to Mr. Jacques de Maroussin and nobody in the house. Okay. And the family who stay here possess a sugarcane plantation and Mr. Le Clézio was a judge.
Okay.
So they sold the house because they had 112 heirs. So there are reasons to share with all of them. So the house itself is about 1,000 square meter. The house is made completely of wood. There's no corridor in the house, all the room connected, the room to room, and that's why the house got 109 dogs. So they use a veranda as outside.
109 dogs?
Dogs.
Okay.
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 And they are made in palisandre wood.
Which one? The furniture?
This furniture come from the East India Company.
So these furnitures are from East India Company.
The chairs are made in ebony. So the floor is made in teak wood.
Huh.
So we continue this one. So here's a bureau. So the bureau it is made in dark wood, black wood. Mm-hmm. The coco de mer comes from Seychelles Island. Mm. So the coco de mer is only in Seychelles, one place called Prala, so nowhere else in the world.
Okay.
And these furniture are Creole style and rigurad. This furniture comes from China and it is made in cinnamon wood.
This one?
This one, yes. 18th century.
So this one is made in China.
Mega the cross board.
Yeah. Cinnamon in the 18th century.
The coconut comes from Seychelles. So here's a big living room with this furniture which are French and rigurad. The piano player comes from France.
Okay.
On the wall you can see some little copy of Paul and Virginie.
Yeah.
So Paul and Virginie is a bit of a Romeo and Juliet. It's a legend written by Bernard de Saint-Pierre. The vase also comes from China, it's big. And these plants made in herbwood.
Okay.
And here's it, young prayer, convergence to an office, which was God's name. So we just make it. Yeah.
Okay, this is a dining room. Okay.
Yes, the table is made in mahogany wood.
Mm-hmm.
It's a table for 18 persons. You can extend it.
Oh, is it?
Yes.
Okay.
And the chairs.
How we can extend it?
So you just pull it and just put the pieces.
Okay, okay.
Yes. So it's a house where you restaurant, as you do, it's always on the veranda.
Okay.
And these wallpaper, the paintings, we just had a movie shooting here. Okay. Prisoners of Paradise.
Which movie shooting?
Prisoners of Paradise, an English movie.
It is an English movie.
Which was released last year. Unfortunately, the producer died.
Okay.
So now we cross fingers to see the movie.
Okay, so the whole movie was shot here.
Here, the house. It was a star house here. All colonial house. She was a grandma of the Lucrezia family.
Okay.
And he was our English governor. So this porcelain was for the ballast.
Mm-hmm.
They put it in the boat, white color from Europe.
Mm-hmm.
They bring it to China and they repaint that. Afterwards, mm-hmm. they sold that.
Okay.
That's just for the ballast.
Okay.
The tea set come from Japan.
Okay.
So the table, it is made in Pakistan. The wood come from the East India Company for free legs.
This is made in Pakistan?
Yes.
Okay.
From the East India
Company. East India Company.
Yes.
Okay.
And this one come from France, made in oak wood. With Japanese porcelain inside, Imami.
Okay.
Can we see upstairs?
Yes. So the bibliothèque here, bureau, with all the type of books, like illustrations,
mm-hmm. Yeah, all the books I can see here.
Lava video remotes about actualities, finance, economy, which is very old.
Okay.
And now you can see some different pictures of Porcri, the capital. It's 1901 up to 1930.
Okay. So what is this? This is a lamp or what?
Yes. Which one?
The old books.
And here was a main bedroom for the parents.
Mm-hmm.
And the family who stayed here had 17 children.
Okay.
9 boys and 8 girls.
Mm-hmm.
So upstairs was like a dormitory for the children.
Mm-hmm.
So here's a bedroom with breakfast in bed. The prayer stool. And the mama, she passed away at 76 years.
Mm-hmm.
She had no twins, so 17 times pregnant.
Okay.
17 survived, mm-hmm. and perhaps a miscarriage also. Luckily, she had a good health, but she had no choice at the time. Can't imagine a mama with 17 children. And where came the 104 heirs of their 3 generations?
Okay.
So the little pot, which go with the parents' bedroom. And here was a bedroom for the elder soul, for the privileged soul.
Okay, elder soul.
Yes, and do you know why the bed was small at the time, short bed, even the parents' bedroom? You know?
No.
So they say that the young people, they don't lie now. So
oh.
They sit up with lots of cushions and pillows at the back.
Okay.
They said lying, it was a position of dead people, which was probably not so common.
So they sit and sleep?
Yes, sitting position. I'll show you the bathroom. Bathroom was not here, it was outside the house, like the kitchen.
Mm-hmm.
So we put everything here to show how it was at the time. So for the shower douche, the tank of water was on the top, and the 2 chains were served to open and to stop the water, only
okay.
cold water to wait.
Okay.
And the tub, like in the movie.
They need to pull this side and that side.
One to open it and one to stop it.
Okay, one to open
not
it.
Not hot enough.
Okay. Cold. Okay.
Get the bath in marble, weighs 500 kilos, come from India. It's one piece of marble.
Oh, this is from India, okay.
Yes. The wash basin, so you can throw the water out.
Okay.
From France, wash basin.
Okay.
Trousers press, potty, basket for laundry.
Okay.
It is made in sequoia wood.
Okay.
It's like a super bed, the Chinese wood.
Mm-hmm.
bunny is going to go for lunch. Mm-hmm. And these furniture come from the East India Company.
Again,
and
East India
Company. Pakistan.
Okay, okay.
And the dodo bird here, which do not exist here.
Yeah, dodo.
Yes.
So it's a Mauritian bird, dodo.
Mauritian dodo, and it is weighs about 20 to 25 kilos, yeah. And they only one egg per year.
Yeah.
So upstairs was like a dormitory. So now one side is an office, and the other side we use it like a conference room.
Okay.
You can go to have it.
Okay, done, right? So you can kitchen in outside.
You have seen the kitchen there.
Cuisine d'Antan. Is it? Am I correct? Cuisine d'Antan.
Yes.
Cuisine d'Antan. Okay.
Yes.
I'm learning French actually. You know. Oh, yeah. So I'm going for a classes. So this is Cuisine d'Antan. Okay.
The fireplace was here, it with the chimney.
Mm-hmm.
Other side was to store all the food, and we have just added new kitchen there in modern one.
Okay.
So the kitchen we still use it for, it's here that we prepare for you.
Okay, the old one.
Yes, and that is the oven here for bread.
Okay, this is the one.
Oven for bread.
Okay, old one.
This one was for coffee, to crush coffee, the mocha coffee here.
Okay.
Yeah, crush the coffee. Sewing machine, single. Oven here with hot water.
Teller machine, okay.
Single machine, yes. Yeah. Oven here with hot water. Iron for ironing.
Which one is the one?
Hot water here.
Okay, hot water here.
Yes, the oven here.
Okay.
Samovar here for tea.
This is a one.
Old one.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I sense it. This is nice. The kitchen is really nice, you know.
Yes.
The entire restaurant, entire house is nice. So kitchen is very cute.
Yes.
I like the kitchen.
Yes. Those rock was, this one was for oil, making the oil for coconut oil for the massage. Mm. This one we call it crush curry. We use it to crush all the spices on it. Yeah. Mm. Like masala paste, coconut.
Yeah. In India we does that. Yeah.
To wash the clothes. The heat to dry clothes.
And this is the reception area, right?
Reception.
Yeah. So this is the reception area where they collect the food bill, I guess.
Oh yes.
Cashier, yeah, reception cashier. And that is the admin area, I guess.
Yes.
Yeah. So restaurant administration. So you can see the prices here. So these are all buffet system, right? So 300, 200, 300, 250. All Mauritian and French cuisine, right? Yes. So,
the front of the house is there.
Yeah, yeah.
A nice photo of the house and the mountain. Okay?
Yes. So I will do that. Thank you so much for your information.
It's a pleasure,
man.
Sir.
Thank you so much.
It's a pleasure. See
yeah.
you. Come
yeah.
back.
Yeah. I left my bag over there. So guys, this is a log of this Eureka restaurant, 200 plus years old restaurant. Idhar main log khatam kar raha hu actually. Pura restaurant cover kar chuka hu main. Ye purana ghar ye log restaurant karke convert kar chuka hai. So now abhi hum ja rahe hai actually ek chota sa trek mein. Ye udhar actually waterfall bhi hai and thoda hill station jaisa hai. So wo main cover nahi kar raha hu. सिर्फ ये रेस्टोरेंट कवर करना था ये लॉग में मुझे. सो वो दूसरा लॉग में मैं कवर करूँगा. सो फिलहाल के लिए इतना ठीक है. सो सी यू गाइस इन द नेक्स्ट लॉग. बाय बाय.